My name is Bill. I'm from Brisbane. I'm a cochlear implant recipient and I've had my cochlear for 8 years. When I first noticed my hearing loss will have been when I was about 30 years old and I was getting ringing in my ears of a night time. And from that I saw an ear, nose and throat specialist and they did a hearing test and they said you needed hearing aids. My initial transition from hearing aids to cochlear, like hearing aids just kept getting replaced, you know, sort of year in, year out and getting, you know, amplified, turned up. What made me look at investigating, you know, a cochlear implant was when I went to an audiologist and she recommended me to go and speak to these people that actually looked after cochlears. When the device was switched on, and I suppose that is the, sorry. That's the most emotional. Okay, let's start again. Okay, when the device was switched on, I suppose that was the most emotional time. Walking in there and thinking, you've got this big build up, what's going to happen? And obviously they switched it on, and what we could hear compared to what I had been able to hear, I would say for at least 14 years, was unbelievable. So I was glad I had my wife with me because it was, as I said, it was emotional. And still to this day, what it means for me to have these cochlears is still very emotional. Cochlear implant has improved my life 100 times over. It's allowed me just to be part of the everyday community, you know, out there talking with people, doing things with friends, you know, being with my family. My recommendation for anyone out there considering getting a cochlear implant is to, you know, definitely take the step.